You can give me a little commentary, though. How about that?
A little play-by-play?
Go Gales!
Ooh, we have to watch what we say. Is the sound on?
I never listened to it.
No dirty words.
We have to watch what we say.
Don't be too complimentary.
Go Gales! Nice try.
Thank you. One thing, the ability to get up from the sand in a hurry, and it takes me 30 seconds.
Especially when the wet, when the sand is wet.
To get on my feet again. They gotta get right up.
Way to go, point out.
So, I don't either. And it's amazing that the courts are so dried out now.
More the wind than anything else. I mean, you know, this is like golf. I mean, you gotta play the hook shot.
Yeah.
It's not so bad now.
I think when they built these courts, they had to put sand on them.
Yeah. I was talking with Susie Cook. And she was saying the courts at USC are terrible. They never drain or anything, and these things just totally dried out in one day.
Oh, well, they took a long time excavating.
Yeah.
Well, you saw it going in.
Yeah.
You did a good job. Yeah.
Your boy playing volleyball with them? Yeah.
No.
Yep.
He still won at BYU. He's still done another year.
Hold on, you're thinking of somebody else.
You're thinking
I am. Yeah. I am. I'm thinking of Chase.
No, no.
You're thinking of Evan.
I'm the classmate of Carolyn's here.
Right.
I absolutely had you in the wrong place.
No problem.
Okay.
Is she around or is she gone?
No, she's not here today.
Okay.
I think James was here yesterday.
Ah.
Then he's playing down in Los Angeles today.
Yeah.
They flew down this morning.
My daughter was in that same class as Carolyn.
Oh.
Elizabeth Fitzgerald. Oh, no, Elizabeth Lowell.
Okay.
Lowell.
I'm a couple years ahead of Carolyn. Yeah.
Well, and then my son was here then.
Yeah.
I don't know about the plan.
Uncle Hannah. What year?
That's what I'm trying to think. What was your year?
82.
80. He was about then. Cliff Lowell.
Let's go, Gales.
The bachelor.
Oh. I probably knew people that he was good friends with.
Yeah. All three of my kids graduated from Stanford, and then I have a younger daughter that was behind Luke.
So, pretty long standing connection, though.
You bet, yeah. I went to Berkeley for 3 years, but then I came and graduated here, and then I'm going to have my 6th year medical school reunion this year from here. So, and then I came back for residency, so I spent a long time at Stanford.
That's where it
is. Gene and I have been married for 13 years. I was healthy. He died of cancer.
Maybe you were lucky enough to find each other and live in the family. The coincidence of the Stanford connection.
Very good. Good thing he didn't stay at Cal.
Yeah.
We'd never have made it.
When my extended family visit, we were split. But everybody gets along.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of Stanford to tell.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What class are you here? 56. That's a medical school.
Yeah, yeah.
53 was that? Yeah, but your first year of medical school was your fourth year of college. So you got your degree. So I got in here last three years.
That's like one of those accelerated.
Travel with our interesting music.
Right. They're actually interested in going and doing. And,
yeah, yeah. I mean, I don't know. The world is different now, though. There's a lot of places I wouldn't feel comfortable going, but just so many good trips.
Well, you know, things like you're doing our history, you would do the courses here by going to museums with somebody like that.
Yeah.
Where you don't have to really get out of the country. Go ahead.
No, I don't have a connection anymore.
Okay. What do they do? Play the fifth.
How are we doing over here? You guys are keeping it clean, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Trying.
I think 21 first.
21.
21 first two, and then the
15 the second.
15 for the third.
Oh, I see how.
Yeah. And then
let's go,
And they change sides every 7 points.
Right.
Oh.
And friends.
Yeah.
So now this is set two.
Right.
This is only a 15.
No, no. 21, and then the next one.
15. That's just like right. So I just like.
Out of three.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah.
Yeah, Stanford is the blue. St. Mary's is the red.
No.
No?
No.
That's how much I
woo! Hang on.
Woo!
Good shot, ladies! Come back right now.
I thought that was ours. St. Mary's is the red.
This is the
same. She's a cook.
Yeah.
So have you kept up with the EMT?
Retired.
Yeah. I went to some talks last year. Doing stuff at computer music lab up here. Hearing and speech seminar that was kind of enjoying computer music.
That was just started and I was there. I saw one of the first
connected with the smell.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woo! Woo!
I picked up and said, hearing, everyone's different. Because our brain adapts so that depending upon the shape of your ear and how your brain works, everything's customized in order to everyone's standardized.
Good thing it wasn't this week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
a nine.
Yes, Ben!
Yes, Ben!
13-11.
Woo!
Five, so two more here, and then one. You can go in the box.